This is Anomalocaris. A bizarre-looking animal. Its name translates as the abnormal shrimp. And in the tropical shallows 508 million years ago, it's the world's first apex predator. Despite the trilobite's armor, it makes sense to keep out of sight. Because what makes this hunter so special is its speed. Unlike jellyfish, Anomalocaris can swim with both direction and pace. But that isn't always enough. Rolling into a ball, it becomes completely impenetrable, even for the abnormal shrimp.